New Mexico expects to start distributing $690 million in rebates to eligible taxpayers as early as next week. Any state resident who filed a 2021 state tax return and was not declared as a dependent on someone else's return will receive their rebates automatically. Single filers will get $500, while married couples filing jointly will get $1,000. The New Mexico Department Cabinet Secretary said rebates will be deposited around June 21st.